Go.
Okay, let's test out the most hardcore way of putting screws in. If you want to put screws in and you have 720 newton meters of impact torque, just give it a try. See how much fun you have.